suggestion is, so far, I think you've given examples, you've given a reaction. Perhaps it would be equally important to give a face that exists at small, as opposed to reacting to prejudice.
Right.
So, in the sense that you want to certainly have to react to discrimination, yeah, that's important when you represent yourself. But the whole point of this is that you shouldn't be defined by your exclusion. But you should, I think it should need to be defined by the inherent inclusion that exists. Right? You don't exist because somebody says you don't exist. You exist because you exist. I think that has to be part of the strategy. You have to show that without some asshole saying that you should be organized, show that you're part of the society regardless of what they say. And that has to be important.
So it's a proactive, it's not reactionary, it's proactive, and it's also changing the single narrative of abuse and violation, like this is my life, this is how we live.
Outside of the discrimination.
I think one of the things too is that we continue to do it because even gender expression, a few years ago, trans people only wear the female attire at night. It shifted those barriers. Now people are wearing female attire whenever or wherever.
So things are slowly changing.